What do you expect when incredible actors team for an incredible film?
Schizophrenia.
Dysfunctionality. Shiv has no concern for the reputation of other actors and freely criticizes them in all public space. This is the good thing and the bad thing about him, that he is very humble and very acknowledges all the people in the room, really makes contact with everyone.
It's a good thing and a bad thing.
And the bad thing is that he makes you feel really bad because he's like, oh, I'm so lovely.
Because he's very dedicated as an actor, which is... And she's, I must say this, in mantra, she's just like...
No, look, you have an eyelash.
Oh, I got way. Whoa. What do I say? The mantra should be super, super, super successful in theater.
Yes, yes.